Let's draw the first roadmap. Insert shape. We use curve. Then we copy it, select it, then it has a plus sign, copy, paste, keep source format, then we go back to format, shape outline. Change the color. For this one, we can click more lines, then change that to 60. Move it down a little bit, and then we select this one, bring to front. Then we go back to format, outline. This one and outline color, we select this one. Then, if you want, you can insert a shape icon. Go to the vehicles, select the first one. Insert, send it to front, resize it, and change the color. Dark red. Turn it. Move it to here. Okay. And then insert shapes. For this one, we want to use teardrop. Hold shift key. Then you see the orange dot. Move it. Then we insert a circle one. Move it to the middle and change the color to white. hold the control key to select all of them, right click, group it. Then we can turn it. And put it to here. And I copy it. Paste. Over to here. And then you can turn the guard color. This one be called outline color. Okay. So let's insert the second one. Insert a page. Insert shapes. For this one, we select block. Hold control, hold shift key. Then we insert another shapes. For this one, we select back. See the format. So we change the color first. Then we move it to here and enlarge it. Click the orange. Move it to the middle. Then we change the outline to this one. Let's enlarge it to see it and change the width to 4 points. So for this part, we insert another shape, rectangle, and move it. Then we insert again. Drag it to here and change the color white, change the outline to this one, and change the weight to 4. So we also need to change the outline to we need to change this line outline. Oh, sorry. We need to change the triangle outline to no outline. Same thing here. Change it to no outline. So the other part is same thing. And then we insert icon, vehicle, insert, resize it, change the color. Rotate it a little bit. So that's it for the roadmap. Thank you very much.